Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to add photos on your Facebook. Okay, to add photos on Facebook is very simple. I've gone ahead and opened my Facebook account, my current Facebook account. Up here on the top, you see a couple of options for home, profile, friends, and inbox. To add photos to your Facebook account, you're going to click on profile. This brings you into your profile page. It has all the information on who you are. You have a lot of different photos. As you can see, yay, there's me. And then over here to the right, you can see wall, info, photos, boxes, and video. Obviously, we're going to click under photos to add more photos to our Facebook page. Over here to your right, you have the option to create a photo album. As you can see, I already have a few photo albums down here at the bottom already created. So we're going to go into my latest one, which is our fishing trip photo album. This is a fishing trip that my family and I took to Provo Canyon in Provo, Utah. Up here right above the photos, there's a couple options. Edit photos, organize photos, or add more photos. That's the one we're going to want. So we're going to click on add more photos. Now, for some reason, my computer never brings this up. If you scroll down to the bottom, it says trouble uploading photos. It says try the simple uploader. Once we click on try the simple uploader, it now gives us the option to upload photos. We can browse the photos, uploading multiple at a time. Once we browse for a photo, you select the photo of your choice from your computer or internet or wherever you want the photo to come from. You're going to click check mark here that you certify that you have the right to distribute these photos, and then click on this button right here at the very bottom that says upload photos. And then you're all set. And of course, you can go in and organize your photo albums by album. You can title them. You can also, once you upload a photo, it'll actually give you the option to add captions and then to save those photos. And that's the best way to do it. So let me show you real quick. If we were to click on browse, let's try to find a generic photo here. If we go to my documents and then go into my pictures, we have some sample images here. So let's choose the one with this boat here in the water. We're going to go ahead and click open. Once we click on certify, and then we choose upload photos. Now it says uploading photos. Don't close this browser window until the upload is complete. So we're just gonna wait for a second until it's complete. It should just take a second. Okay, as you can see, it brought up our photo album. And now we can scroll down toward the new image that we added. And here's our new image with the boat at the very bottom. So I can go ahead and right here on the left-hand side, you can add a caption. So we can say boat in water. Over on the right below the picture, you have a couple options. You can either make this the album cover, you can delete the photo, or you can move it to another existing album. Once you're done, you can click Save Changes right here at the bottom, and you're all set.